still on those distresses, bribing, street pricing, and common phrases of those decisions. Today, I want to have a talk about why should we obey the traffic rules and what can happen if we break the rules. Before talking about the main topic, let's have a look at those numbers below to have a general feel about disobeying the laws. By the Workers, the most popular newspaper in Vietnam, in the first 9 days of 2012, there was 396 people died because of traffic accidents, which means about 36 people die a day. The number is decreasing compared with last year, but it's still a big number, and what if people we now are in that list? In fact, we are risking our life whenever we go out. We must persuade everyone to obey traffic rules to minimize the risk. Traffic laws are designed to protect you and all the drivers on the road. If you break the rules, such as bring over speed limits or bring in oversight reason, that means you put yourself and other people in danger. Accident might occur and you are the reason of that accident. Imagine about the feeling of the victim's family. They heard they did not prepare for it. And not only the accident cost them money, it may hurt and steal away the life of the person they love. Last year, when I got a trouble in an accident, my parents were sad, worried, and fearful more than me. From that moment, I always write carefully because I don't want to hurt the person I love and keep myself healthy. The rules may waste our time of moving, but it can ensure our safety. More than that, you are not the only person that is in hurry. Traffic laws also meant to ensure smooth running on the roads. There are too many people, too many behind calls. If people break the rules, traffic jam and accidents are unavoidable. Everyone wants to go fast, so he or she will break the rules to go faster. But if one person breaks the rules, just as driving on a pavement, others will follow, and the traffic can become a mess. Lastly, that's our homeless. A city with vulnerable people disobey the rules is unorganized and cannot develop well. I often feel same phone when foreigners come to my country and get stuck in traffic jam. They took photo and said, "Hey, look at these people, look at their traffic system." And I really don't like that. In short, we must obey the rules to protect ourselves, other people, and teach our children. They are the owner of our country in the future. here at DC College. Thank you for listening.
Phải là bà có giới thiệu trước, bà cuối cây dầu bà giới thiệu.
Đúng không ạ?
Chưa rồi.